I just added this hook on it because the last time the obstacle hook here, I'm sure you actually keep here, but because the hook is here, you got hooked around the eye, and this way is not supposed to be. So I just and there was basically before I started using a soft plastic and they were attacking the soft plastic. So it's not like it was a scoop, you know, like a foul hook. Nothing was on the head because I didn't have an assist hook. But now I normally get the assist hook in the mouth. So let's see what happens now. So fishing some really good support. On guys, on, got something here. Oh, nice fish guys with a slow fish jig. Oh, big fish. Decent fish guys, decent fish. I'm affirming. Yes, I got a decent fish guys. Whoa, 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 this is a big fish. I lost him on the bank guys. Oh my, oh no, got him on. Oh guys, look at that. whoa, can you see it, guys? Whoa. Oh, this is a lovely fight. Nice big fish guys, I wonder what it is. He's taking line guys, he's taking line. Oh yes. Whoa guys, nice fish. Whoa. Kinda tie him out, yeah. Ah. Got him. Ah. Ah. I lost two big fish in the harbor recently, guys. I don't want to make it a third. I really want to land this fish. Wonder what this is. Quite nice, guys, whatever it is. Sitting on the bottom, doesn't want to come out. I got head shakes, guys. He has some decent head shakes on him. I wonder what this is. Kind of play him, guys. I don't want to lose this fish. Put too much pressure and then, you know, regret it. I wonder what this is. I hope it's a new species. I'll be over the moon. Oh, guys, this thing got a weight on him. Whoa. Whoa, guys, he's pulling string. I won't lie. Yes, I bring him with this wave. He's going to my right. So that means he's coming up the bank. Honestly, I don't know what this is. Oh. Is he coming on the top? Oh, he's taking line. Taking some line. Whatever this is a beautiful fish, guys.
Thank you. Here we go, guys. Stumpy on lure. So second attempt with the stropy jig. Second fish. Let me release him now.